taking their programming skills to the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. These Hilton Head High robotics students are heading to the MIT campus in Boston tomorrow, along with teams from across the nation and around the world as part of the Zero Robotics competition. The Hilton Head students enter the final round as the number one ranked team in the world out of more than 230. This year's challenge, NASA and MIT asked students across the globe to write programs to have satellites drill remotely on other planets.
You're supposed to be on a planet where you've discovered life underneath the surface, and you have to drill into the surface of the planet and collect samples of life and bring them back to a base station, and you score points based on how many samples you bring back and how high the concentration of samples is. And you also have a limited amount of fuel, so you have to manage that wisely.
During the finals competition, the top teams will get to watch astronauts live in space use the codes they wrote to operate the satellites.
When we go to MIT Wednesday, we're going to obviously compete against 83 other teams, which are the top teams of the whole world. Right there, we're gonna just wait until they simulate in the ISS and just have fun.
Astronauts will be running our simulation or program to see who is more efficient at doing the tasks that we were told to do.
The students say this is a great opportunity and they can't wait to tour MIT.
It's an amazing experience to fly up to MIT because it's nice to meet like the people behind the actual competition, and I think it provides a great networking opportunity. It's a great place to just meet the campus, you know, because we get to go on a MIT tour. So it's good to learn about the college and college opportunities, since it's never too early to start thinking about that.
At Hilton Head High, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.